have you been?
Me? I've been waiting for you, man. Any updates?
Got him on national TV. Listen up.
Servants, whatever is happening in Rachel is currently beyond our understanding.
Whoops. Called it.
There are still no hard facts regarding the cause of the terrible...
Team is on rest.
Leaving the field to the ladies. Grab your weapons. You'll need them.
Well, enjoy the paperwork then.
Enjoy the shitstorm coming your way. Need an umbrella?
Very funny.
Doing your makeup. We got the engines warmed up.
Commander, I see the Major's in a good mood. Is that a good sign?
At ease, Reyes. We have a code red, with immediate effect and maximum secrecy. Destination Aerial 51.
Don't get carried away. It isn't an episode of your favorite TV show.
When you're ready, some of the mission information is classified by order of the Department of Defense. But what you need to know is very simple. We have to meet a certain Dr. Noah Anderson, the only person who managed to communicate with the outside world following the incident.
Yeah, who is this Anderson?
I don't have all the details. All I know, he's one of the eggheads in charge of the government program they were working on down there. Codename Project Hoax. I'm no scientist, but I'd say something didn't go according to plan.
Maybe somebody pressed the wrong button.
What were they working on?
Well, Reyes.
Ah! Move up the hillside, you should be out of their line of sight. Don't keep me waiting.
Weird. Base camp looks deserted.
Move out. Eyes open. This isn't the welcome I was expecting. You never abandoned a base camp. Something must have happened.
Too easy.